We are back with more GrimGrimoire once more. Last time we finished Gamaldor's lectures. So this time we're gonna do Opalneria's lectures and I think hit the climax. Cause she said 5 days at the academy and we're on day four.
Ready to go!
So, you're the new student, Lillet Blan. Forget everything you saw yesterday, all right? Now, let's begin the lecture. Necromancy is a holy magic, and yet it is categorized as a dark art. This is because we must control death and contact the miracles of God, souls. Ghosts are intangible, like illusions. They are special beings called astrals, made of matter that is not of this world. Unless your power affects astrals, you don't stand a chance against ghosts. Lillet Blan, do you understand?
Yes. So normal physical attacks won't work against astrals.
Also, necromancy has a great advantage over demonic forces. The power of sublimated spirits is similar to the greater power that evil fears. Only through the pleasures and pain of flesh can devils tempt man. Therefore, a strong will with no body is their most undesirable opponent. Now come.
Hades Gate.
I forbid you to use any runes other than necromancy. Open the grimoire I gave you, work your faded souls, and like the elves, force them to collect mana. Then, awaken the Ghost Knight. None are more reliable and frightening than they.
The Ghost Knight?
Okay, here we go!
Opalneria's familiars and runes, wow. Okay, but then, unlike the elves, they go through walls. Right.
How to go about this?
And now we have a ghost crystal. Right. Only ghosts gathered from this crystal, but elves can use the other one. Only on the same rune as the type of thing you summon. Okay. Hades Gate. Summon, go summon Phantom. Oh, the rune level's not high enough, right? Right, Phantom.
Phantom, to my side!
Oh, rock, paper, scissors, okay. No matter how many imps you have, they cannot hurt a phantom at all. Okay.
Phantom, to my side! How to go about this? Phantom, to my side!
I swear by my soul!
Thank you.
wandering shade. Ghost!
Establish the crystal. She almost got me. Let's see.
Phantom, to my side. How to go about this? Ghosts would be scary, but I think I can get along well with them.
As Sir Gamel mentioned, I see there is potential in you. Well done.
How's that?
Do not wander. There is a dangerous rune laid out in the room beyond that door. Read that special grimoire I gave you. It will help you contact various ghosts.
Yes, ma'am. I'll memorize every word of it.
Who's there? Come out.
I just dropped by to visit, Opalneria. You have such great taste in decor.
What do you want? It's never good to have devils walking around in your room.
Does that mean tea is out of the question? With that rune formation, a typical imp would fall victim to your forces.
Get out! If it wasn't for Sir Gamel, I would have purged you a long time ago.
That is easier said than done, my dear. Though I could always break your heart.
This is some kind of joke, right?
Stay back, Lillet. Do not take me lightly. I can subdue any devil I choose.
Oh, I surrender to your dreadful necromancy. You have too many pale friends. No wonder you guard the soul container. Look, you even have my legs shaking. I shall leave now. Any rational devil would wisely make the same decision.
I don't care what you know about seals. You will never be able to break my runes.
Is that so? You almost sound convinced. The world doesn't concede to one's will. For example, your budding love life.
Ms. Opalneria?
Return to your room at once. Understand?
Yeah. Oh, that's a good image. And she's not smiling, but the mirror is smiling. So do we have stuff on the teachers? Silver Star Tower. All right, day five, trouble.
What is this strange, creepy feeling? Like a lingering feeling of dread.
Lillet? Is that you? I came to find you. Perfect.
What are you doing out so late?
Unbelievable, don't you know? Someone broke the seal. Hello? The seal of Archmage Calveros. The professors all rushed in to stop it.
The Archmage? It must have been that devil professor, Mr. Advocate, who did it. He snuck into Ms. Opalneria's room last night, but she made him back off.
Ms. Opalneria was killed, but she took the Archmage's devil along with her.
What? No way. This is...
Advocate, huh? It's possible. If you're right, the professors are in danger. I have to warn them. Go next door and wait for me there. Margarita should already be there. If I find anyone else, I'll send them to you. Lillet, if no one comes in 20 minutes, take Margarita and get out of here. You got it? Run away!
Lillet, is that you? I wonder what the two of us can do. What's going on? The Archmage's servants are coming. If they block us off, we can't escape. But I'm sorry. I can barely move. Margarita! How could this
so
be?
So endure the onslaught for 20 minutes. Build a talisman. Enemy invasion. Oh,
okay. Okay, you want something? Okay, fine. Stay on guard, everyone.
Move here. Oh, not the elf.
Want something?
Man, I thought I had more than one, one fairy advent talisman.
I'll do my best.
Another talisman. All right.
Okay, fine. You want something?
Yeah. You get two elves. There it is, necromancy. Can I put it? Oh no, I have one. I didn't even know I had the ghost. Alright.
How to go about this? Phantom, to my side. You can do it.
Okay. How many minutes? 1 minute? We're a minute in? Can we level this up? Circle?
How to go about this?
We'll have it in a second. Summon unicorn. Upsy daisy. Started.
You want something?
Where are they fighting? Yeah.
Okay. Grand, yeah.
Oh, no. And stay right where you are. Probably to build more ghosts too.
Wandering Shade, ghost.
Now we need to see what's up here.
Okay.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
How to go about this?
Come down here.
Okay.
Gather all the mana you can.
Okay.
Fairy, heed my call.
Wait.
How to go about this?
Maximum number of familiars reached.
Okay.
about this.
Survive for
2 minutes.
Okay, and then we need an elf.
You want something?
Dead, right?
How to go about this?
They're all done. Oh, and they're coming from. Oh, wait. I have a phantom over here. Oh man, didn't even notice that. They can't get in. I'm going to send you over to this side. All right.
How to go about this?
So my ghost, move. I think it's like right here. Oh, no. Move back. Glamour Wicca level 2. Alright, we should be set up. I'll send 2 over here and 2 over here, and then that should be it. Where are they? Oh, there's a crystal here too.
You want something?
All right, yes, sir.
How to go about this?
Stay on guard, everyone. Gather all the mana you can.
How to go about this?
Oh, man. Dang. That sucks. Why won't my summons come out? Oh, okay, cool. He's here.
How to go about this?
Good. All we need to do is last 8 more minutes. Yep. Now that's ours. Take one of you.
You want something?
Stay on guard, everyone.
Marvel Ghost.
How to go about this?
Oh no, they're coming. We'll wait. Oh no, he'll die. Attack him. Reached. Nothing to do here. Chill.
It's my honor.
All right, now I'll grab a ghost. So we are perfectly protected.
I'm counting on you.
Half health, that's fine. Well, did we get it? We did.
Wandering Shade. Ghost!
Oh, I maxed out the amount of guys I could get completely. But...
how to go about this?
I swear by my soul.
No. Okay. 2. Man, that's crazy. All right. We're going to fast forward here and see what happens. Oh, no. There's a sorcerer guy. Oh, what? Terrible.
You want something?
Number. So it's just a waiting game now. Patrol. Patrol between two selected points. Okay, hold on.
Keep a good lookout. Way past time. Where's Partito? Margarita, go ahead. I'm right behind you. Hurry! I guess I have no choice. I made it!
So yeah, the time of the maps are really stressful. But I really like that, I really enjoy the stress of can you survive this onslaught. Platinum degree.
Margarita, where are you?
She had done well. But she's no longer here. Well, you're the last human in my tower.
You're...
a pitiful ghost who's lost his way. A wreck of a man once called the Archmage.
Margarita? What did you do to her?
A child's neck is small. Perfect for these bony hands to squeeze the life out of. You look disturbed. But don't worry. No magician can stand against me now. The betrayer who took my head, my sworn friend, Gamel, is gone. Luge's apprentice did well too. Grimlet is gone, his contract destroyed. The Philosopher's Stone has returned. Fear can no longer touch the Archmage. Once again, I shall oppose those foolish kings.
This can't be happening.
Denial is a petty way to protect oneself. But in the end, you will understand all. Listen. The bells of your funeral.
I only got here 5 days ago. How could this happen?
Summon Yuki.
Dream? I'm all sweaty. My heart is racing. What a nightmare.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, Gath. I'm not going anywhere.
Did you forget what the professor said about going out at night? You see, sometimes the ghost of a scary witch walks around these halls at night. It was a quiet night, just like tonight. A man met the witch in the hallway.
You told me that story already. He was found 3 days later, right?
How'd you know? You just got here. Don't even try to trick an elf.
What? I've been here for 5 days now.
Who could that be so late at night? A scary ghost witch, perhaps?
Is it Margarita? But how can it be? Whew! That was scary. That witch's ghost nearly found me.
You wouldn't live long out there. But you won't stop until you get caught.
Leave me alone, Shorty. Sometimes nothing's better than a moonlit stroll. This isn't some sort of joke, is it? You're not just trying to scare me.
You're acting strange. Are you all right?
Her presence has faded. It seems the witch has passed.
Really? Then let's go. Sorry for coming so late. Thanks, Lillet. Oh, sure. I'm sorry I'm so out of it. We both better go to sleep early. I'm going straight to bed. Gath, did I really come here today?
If you're joking around, you're not funny. Snap out of it. Come on!
Oh, her brothers, they showed them. That's wild. They never showed them in the original. Okay. Normal, easy, or hard? So obviously we are in the second cycle. But yeah. This game's pretty crazy with the mechanics you get and how many times you just do everything and see everything. Which is super cool. But I think that's where we're gonna stop things. That was a long battle and the plot ramped up. Like I kind of said it would. But from this point on, I don't remember anything. Really, I didn't even remember Opalneria and the Lion Guy. So this should be interesting when we come back. But thanks for joining me for more Grim Grimoire once more. And next time, we'll continue the demo. Catch you later.